You're watching CBS 5 Eyewitness News in high definition.
Good evening, I'm Anna DeRangelo. It's the best time right now for a rare sight in the sky, an annular solar eclipse. And Brian Hackney is here to show us what it looks like. And we can give the folks the best view from home right now, unless they have a gadget of some sort.
Absolutely, because you do not want to look at this directly, even though we are now just 1 minute and 30 seconds away from maximum partial solar eclipse in the Bay Area. You're looking at a view live from Sacramento right now. We are just out of the direct path of annularity. Now, this is a view from KCRA's camera. They look like they are very close to the annular eclipse. In the Bay Area, we will only get 84% eclipsed in 75 seconds. It is the first time since 1994 we've had such a deep partial solar eclipse. And even though so much of the sun is covered by the disk of the moon, you cannot look at this literally blinding sight without eye protection. It all began this morning on the southeast coast of Asia at their Monday sunrise, and they don't have good weather for this kind of thing. It is their monsoon season, and that's why you're seeing so many clouds back there. But if you wait just a minute, the clouds clear, and on the coast of Japan, they got a stunning view at sunrise of what was for them directly in the path of annularity, and that's it. The ring of fire, when it is just a bullet right in the face of the sun. It's just a complete bullseye if you're under the path. But in the Bay Area, we're just a nudge south of where we should be. We would have to be north of Sacramento and up through Garberville and north from there to see an annular eclipse. But right now, in the Bay Area, we are 18 seconds away from the deepest part of the eclipse. And what you are seeing now is the disk of the sun covering as much of the disk of the moon covering as much of the sun as we have seen in the Bay Area since 1994. And yet, if you miss this one, and bear in mind, this is not a total solar eclipse, and that's it, the maximum eclipse at that point. There will be a total solar eclipse in California in 2017.
Ooh.
Stay tuned, and we'll show you this as now the disk of the moon will speed at 1,500 miles an hour toward Texas, where they will see an annular eclipse at their sunset. Ann?
All right, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you much.
It is cool.
Well, as much fun as they...